winner who will take home the DIC Miss Universe crown. The crown is custom made with blue topaz and diamonds and valued at, listen to this, over $300,000. Steve, let's see which of our contestants still have a shot to earn it.
Yeah, well, thank you, Rosalind. And just to let you know, we've already gotten over 6 million votes. But I am here with our final five. All of you have won over the judges and the fans at home, but this is a competition, and only three of you can move forward. The first contestant with a chance to become the next Miss Universe is... Brazil! The next woman who could wear the 2015 crown is... Mexico! Only one spot left, just one. The last contestant in the final three is... Thailand!
cinco jurados. Começamos com a Miss Piauí. Quem é o seu jurado ou sua jurada?
Adriana Bonzon.
Adriana Bonzon, sua pergunta.
Como pretende se destacar das demais candidatas de Miss Universo se for eleita Miss Brasil B-Emotion?
Bem, eu tenho uma super estratégia. Ser eu mesma. Eu, Monalisa Alcântara, nordestina, que passei por muita coisa, por muitas dores. E foi isso que me fez ser a mulher que sou hoje. É ser eu mesma, não tem segredo.
Muito obrigado.
Piauí, defenda o seu reinado.
Bem, eu, se for eleita Miss Brasil B-Emotion 2017, eu quero levar o poder para as mulheres, eu quero dar voz a vocês, eu quero mostrar para todos que temos força de vontade, que temos coragem, inteligência e vamos passar por cima do preconceito e do machismo. Obrigada.
Miss Universe Thailand, สุดยอดจริงนะคะและหมายเลขสุดท้าย หมายเลข 5 ค่ะนางสาวมาริยาพูดเลิศลาค่ะเหลือคำถามเดียวแล้วนะครับคำถามจากคุณกิตติศักดิ์สีเมฆค่ะสิ่งที่ยากที่สุดในการเกิดมาเป็นผู้หญิงคืออะไร
ในฐานะของผู้หญิงไทยนะคะ เมย์รู้สึกว่าในเมืองไทยเนี่ยความเท่าเทียมของผู้หญิงและผู้ชายอาจจะยังไม่เท่ากันแต่ว่าถ้าเราจะพัฒนาเดินหน้ากันได้ทั้งผู้หญิงและผู้ชายต้องจับมือร่วมกันเพราะว่าอันนี้ไม่ใช่แค่เรื่องของผู้หญิงนะคะนี่คือเรื่องของทุกคนเลยค่ะ
¿En qué momento una mujer debe levantar la voz y decir no?
En el momento que ella decir no, ella tiene el poder de decidir y tomar sus propias decisiones. Gracias.
Muchas gracias a ti, Denise. Vamos a...
Where weeks, months, and years of hard work finally pays off. The second runner-up for Miss Universe is... Here we go. The new Miss Universe is...
Good night, everybody.